Slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull back on your steering wheel one more time. Get familiar with the surroundings there.
Yeah, baby, do your thing. Ready? Green flag. Thank you.
Yikes. Fuck me, I'm making mistakes now. No! God damn it. So frustrating. Oh, damn it. Fucking BMWs, red fucking up. I know.
On your right. Still there. Clear. Good job.
Holy dirt there. Holy shit. Yikes! What are you doing? Stay alive, please. Fucking VR is stuttering, goddammit. Getting motion sickness now. Oh, dude's on a roll. Holy shit. Oh, whatever. And Danielle's chasing me. Great. See on cheat codes. Oh my god, Willis! Gonna fucking cut your nipple off! Trying like a peasant. Complaining like a peasant, oh my god. Oh, dead. I have no idea. Yeah, I see you.
Right side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Look at the BMW, this is insane! Fucking R racing, swear to fucking god. Bullshit fucking pussy car. Okay, to be fair, I have damage, but come on, two taps. Three taps now. See you guys. See you later. Fucking BMW is there. Maybe you can get out from this guy. But why? You can always just stuttering, god damn it. Holy shit.
Doing a good job, we've been here in a couple.
Please don't die, Willis. Would be very nice. Actually, maybe it works. Oh, what the hell? Need to say a little bit. Stop stuttering. Oh my god.
But pin this time, pin this time. Get those lugnuts out of the pit box, pin this time. On your left. Clear, you need it.
Yes. This BMU is so powerful and not everyone can handle it. God damn it. His steering was bent probably from first elbow corner. Really slow. Yes, pull back. Doesn't matter now, I can beat now.
Leaders off pit road. Put it on him now.
I don't know, 21 should be good, right? I don't know. Wow, 1 minute 18. X. I need to practice my beats, god damn it, I suck at them. Who's everything in here? God damn it. Ah, Pablo's out of here already. That fucking Spanish food getting us on pace. Can't believe I have 1 minute 18 for these two tops. Like, it wasn't that bad. God damn it. Gold! Alright, focus. Still in the race. Literally my worst nightmare. I lose the car ahead and I just lose focus. It's fucking boring to race alone. Seconds planning. I think that Matt Leverage guy is a streamer. I think he's I saw his name in failed videos. With the Pablo.
Keep it up, my man.
You're on the way. How many laps left? Four. I'm gonna investigate what the hell is these stoppers in Viano. Always something.
Right.
F for Franco. Poor fella has a bad race. Getting used to CSLD Dina. Feels so natural. I mean, that's why you pay big money for that crap. Stop, stop the ring, goddammit. Just driving extremely relaxed now. There's no point of pushing, making extra mistakes. Just so I could drive slow. Finish the race. It is extremely boring, fuck me. No. Where are you going, car? Listen to me. Ooh. Well, this is the perfect example. With T150, I would never fucking catch that. That was like instant save. The rear's locked, and that would be a fucking wall. In T150. I'm still learning how to fucking catch the cars, but it's so fucking natural, it's insane. It's literally a cheat code. T150, you have to focus so hard not to make mistakes. This one, I don't know, you just drive like a peasant. Loving it. Now I need a rig. Wooden construction doesn't work very well. Why? I feel like I could understand more. Team of it, which is fucking crazy. But I'm not making very obvious theory setups with my body gamer. I totally overfueled. Maybe 2 liters, some shit.
Very slow on the left.